Hi my babies, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to create newlywed makeup look which can be done in less than 10 minutes and you can wear it with any sari suit and carry this look in small functions as well. This is a very simple and elegant classic makeup look for married women. If you are already married or a bride-to-be, then this tutorial is for you. Keep watching the full video, but before that, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you'll never miss an update whenever I post a video. I post video on every Sunday. I'm starting with prepping my skin. For that, I'm applying Radiant Glow Serum from Good Vibes and gently massaging it. Take your time and relax while you're massaging it. Next, I'm using moisturizer plus primer from Bobbi Brown. If you're doing this makeup for daytime, then apply a layer of sunscreen as well. The foundation that I'm using is from Bobbi Brown in shade Warm Natural, and I'm applying it using a dab sponge. Concealer that I'm using is a full coverage concealer from Bobbi Brown in shade Warm Honey. I'm applying it to my usual areas to cover my dark circles and to highlight my high points, and blending everything using the same sponge. Now moving to the eyes, I'm using Makeup Revolution palette for eyeshadow. For my crease, I'm using the shade Flawless. For my outer V, I'm using a warm brown shade to create smoky effect and blending it out. Now using artistic shade from the palette and creating a soft cut crease using my finger. Using a clean blending brush and softening the edges. For shaping my eyebrows, I'm using eyebrow pencil from Wet n Wild in shade Dark Brown. Eyeliner that I'm using is Maybelline Drama Gel Eyeliner, and I'm creating a classic winged eyeliner look. Whatever is left on the brush, and I'm applying that to my lower lash line as well, and applying a nude pencil to my waterline. Curling my eyelashes with eyelash curler from Vega and applying a coat of mascara. And the mascara that I'm using is Zoom & Whoosh mascara from Color Bar. I'm applying it to my lower lash line as well. For contouring, I'm using cream contour from Stay Quirky, and I'm obsessed with this product. I'm blending everything out using my beauty blender. For bronzer, I'm using Wet n Wild in shade Dark Brown with the help of a contour brush. Now I'm using pressed powder from Color Bar in shade Nude Beige to mattify the look and to set everything on place. Blush that I'm using is from Color Bar in shade Flushed Satin, and I'm applying it to my cheekbones. For the highlighter, I'm using Maybelline Master Chrome in shade Molten Gold, and I'm highlighting my usual areas like my inner corner, my brow bone, my cheekbones. I'm obsessed with this product as well. You can see how natural, glowy look it gives. The lip pencil that I'm using is from Color Essence. All the products that I'm using in this video will be mentioned in the description box, so don't forget to check it. Lipstick that I'm using is Matte Liquid Lipstick from Insight. This is an amazing product, you can try it out, I'll drop the link. Next, I'm applying a light red shade on the top of it from Dior. Now I'm applying a red sindoor from Color Bar. And I'm finishing the look with red bindi and red bangles. So this is the final look that I have created so far. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Share your thoughts in the comment section about this look. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video.